got his kick with Johnny Weller. For years his mother struggled to raise him, and he never knew his old fella. So his attitude was brazen, nothing fazed him when those class A's are in him, drowning his sins in Stella. He felt amazing. Johnny's mother was deeply religious, a schizophrenic son's name became vicious, gaining a reputation, leading the crew to do anything he wishes. He would even take a bullet or machete scar stitches. He had ambitions of making riches with the finest pictures around him. One man thought he had art, said fuck Johnny, crushed up in a dumpster truck they found him. 20 years old, sending smack to the punters, smashing rivals with the Chelsea and Dunters. Some say he got too big for his boots, he went down for attempted murder, came out worse, but with more recruits he ran his troops, military minded. Johnny was a natural leader, with the finest infantry behind him. Going back to the past, it hurt when he remembered. His crew never knew he was robust, two of his cellmates and the young offenders raised in a broken home. On the agendas, taking victims of his own. He wanted people to feel the same pain he felt. Fuck heaven, he classified this earth as hell. Screws ignoring the screaming from his cell. He never told a soul, just dead away at him slow. As he grew older into his teens, this was his genesis, his means to be on this manic planet. He wanted to blow motherfuckers away like Al-Qaeda and the Yayo Ray. Gunshots on the estate, and he reckoned he did it. No one would say he had the tendency to snap at any minute. Wouldn't hesitate to release his hate until you're finished. Diminished, he'll never contemplate. He'd relish and savor the moment like it's his last breath left. Never fuck with a man that ain't scared to face death. Face death. Johnny was anxious to prove to the gangsters he was more than malicious. The more he done wrong, it weren't long before the feds became suspicious. They started to listen to his calls, recording his phone calls, hoping he falls into the trap. They wanted him off the streets and back in prison priority. Far from business orientated, he was a menace to society. He loved to hurt people deceitfully. If he was in his debt, you could never sleep peacefully. He's another species with no decency. You see him change like a werewolf to a full moon. His mother prayed but was ashamed to say he came out of her womb. Till one day his world fell like a monsoon, grasped up by someone he never would have assumed. Now he's doomed, cause in the prison life he's stocking. Now the tables are turned, he's the one doing the fucking. And what was he worth? Nothing. Used to hold the maces, now he's bluffing, biting, kicking and punching as the feds cuff him. So they tried to rehabilitate him in this vicious cycle, sharpening toothbrushes to pierce the skin of his rivals, worshipping Lucifer, clenching a satanic bible within these prison walls. Johnny forces his vital, the same colour and just as delightful. Feeding off the weak and suicidal. Back on the street, all his boys forgot him. Continue shooting with no remorse whatsoever. But Johnny Weller quickly fitted the pieces together. When all along he treated his boys like royalty. All along he only wanted a bit of loyalty. Maybe that was his weakness. He knew they crossed the borderline like asylum seekers. And it was obvious, but all along he couldn't see. Cause his veins were full of heroin. And if that shit don't kill him, the hate in his heart will one day bury him. People keep telling him his life is in need of some vital structure. Middle fingers to the world, his attitude is fuck him. So screws just left him to it, forgot like they gained amnesia. But a smack traumatized him, made their job a lot more easier. So bet he was a loose cannon. So every night they lock his cell door and let him continue chasing the dragon. But deep down he was adamant to one day seek revenge. That depends if he could just kick this addiction. Cause if he didn't soon, that's the only prediction. Even though he knows he's doomed, he's still living in fiction. But the story's far from over, it's about to unfold. Cause after 6 years, Johnny's appeal came up for parole. After all this time, he sold his soul to someone more adequate. He stood up in court, with the devil was his advocate. So once again, he was a free man, swarming the city like a plague of locusts, focused on the game plan. And it was now time to settle this vendetta. Rolled up to one of his old crew, pulled out a Beretta, room full of tat like a maniac. What the fuck you gonna say now? Unloaded a full clip and blew his fucking brain out. Fled the scene and lost himself into the mist. Felt satisfaction he could cross one of these cuts off his list. He was the boss of all bosses, the living devil exists. No one could help him no more, not even an exorcist. He didn't give a fuck about a thing. He had no control over Satan's role. He was a puppet on the string. But Johnny was back. Now the others have been in attention, he's coming strapped. Maybe now they're feeling redemption, so they can't relax. Good murders is only intentions, if I didn't axe. Finally got their attention. So we just waited patiently for them to come to him. That cold night came, it was raining, it was thundering with automatic weapons. They thought they could defeat ya, but little did they know they're taking on the Grim Reaper. So the bullet spray penetrated into his flesh. They thought they had him in checkmate like a game of chess. But nevertheless, they verified his death, murdered him with finesse. That's enough evidence for them to leave his address. So many shots to the chest, they think he's resting in peace. Far from deceased, he levitated to his feet as the beast. He followed the tracks to where they were celebrating with liquor. They were quick to raise the gas, but he unleashed attacks on them quicker like Jack the Ripper. So now they got him aggravated, blood's pissing everywhere. Hands were being decapitated, walls are saturated with bloodstains. Crossing the full names, took their bodies limb from limb and left the remains. Lions and Johnny was never seen or ever heard of after their murders. Fact and Omar runs the earth still makes me nervous. A cursed soul with no purpose. So how can he fight it? Every horrific on my side, you know Johnny's behind it.